cool little winter scene that is from up in Sun Valley, Idaho. As you're coming into the resort, there's a little place called Elk Grove, and this is a little stream that cuts through. I love the reds that are in the willow and the yellows that are in the grasses. I would like this painting to be high key, very light on a value scale, but a little more color than normal. So it's an image that I have taken and I've manipulated it, cropped it. I've found the shape placement that I like. Then I've taken it and I put it in Notan so that I can show you how I can break that down into four value patterns. Every painting should be broken down to between 3 and 5 value patterns. Anything more than that, and everything starts competing with each other.